Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.
Tripod incident analysis is aimed at understanding these perceptions and beliefs and how the influencing environment has created them. Effective avoidance of all incidents, not only a repeat of the last one, starts by understanding the environment and taking action to change it. Tripod beta and human behavior. Tripod beta distinguishes itself from other incident investigation and analysis methods through the human behavior model that is used to analyze the reasons for failure of a barrier. In tripod beta, an incident is shown as a series of trials, that is, the cause of a change, the object changed, and the resulting incident event. It also shows the barriers that should have stopped the incident. The human behavior model is used to more deeply understand why the barriers failed. A tripod causation path is traced back in time from each failed or missing barrier to its underlying cause. In the tripod approach to analyzing incidents, when a barrier fails, it's the result of a slip or lapse or an intentional act by a person or group of people. Identifying these acts is only the first step. Next, the context or mindset in which an action is taken has to be identified and understood. This is referred to as a precondition. The preconditions are the reasons someone believed there was a need to do something, why they thought there was a good reason for doing it the way they did, and why they believed they would be able to do it successfully. Answering these questions leads to the start of considering the real underlying causes of the preconditions, which are often common causes of many incidents. These underlying causes have often been in the system for a long time, lying unnoticed and hidden. They're often the result of actions and decisions of managers and colleagues who make up the influencing environment. For all incidents, it's necessary to understand which parts of the influencing environment led to the preconditions that influenced the person to act the way they did. If the incident was work-related, then it is under management control and means managers and colleagues had a role to play. Therefore, the underlying causes should link back to the actions and decisions taken as part of the business management system. Using the human behavior model with the tripod incident analysis methodology helps to clearly identify both the immediate and underlying causes. It also makes the conclusions more personal, because managers and colleagues can see their role in creating the environment that led to the incident. Everyone should try to understand the unintended consequences their actions have on the beliefs and perceptions of others. Once it is understood how people unintentionally influence others, they can help create an influencing environment that promotes safe behavior.